the 4th annual Housekeeping Olympics here in beautiful Banff National Park. This is such a great event and it means so much to us that so many of our employees who work in our hospitality industry and make this town and this resort the success that it is are here to enjoy an evening, get well fed. I hear there's over 400 people participating this year, which is magnificent. For the past 3 years, different teams have won every year, so those teams are vying to win again, and hopefully we'll maybe even see a new winner this year. So congratulations for being here. Thank you for being here. You mean the world to us. You are why we're a success. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it.
Perfect. Hi, my name is Nathan. I'm a volunteer here at the 2016 Housekeeping Olympics. This is a fantastic event for the entire town, really recognizing such a hard-working group of people in our community. They come from all over the world, and it's amazing what you can learn from all of these individuals. They're incredibly hard-working, they do such a phenomenal job in their respective industry, and really Banff would not be the same without them. Having everybody from all these international locations really builds a better community, and we learn so much from these people. It's absolutely a phenomenal experience, and this is just one of the events that we can do to really promote and recognize these wonderful individuals.
Hi, welcome to the 4th annual Banff and Lake Louise Housekeeping Olympics event here at the Fenlands Rec Center in Banff. This is really an important event for our destination. It's a way that we celebrate our culture of service and service of our visitor population, but it's also become a bit of a welcoming experience. So for people that have come to work for the summer in the destination, a great introduction to how we treat one another, how we celebrate our achievements, and to engage in a little camaraderie and healthy competition. This is really about introducing people to our culture, to the park assets, to the different experiences that can be found in the park, and to just get to make some new friends, have a lot of fun. We offer some great event prizes for those teams that make the final cut, and it's a great way of introducing people to all the wonderful assets we have here in Banff National Park. So someone that's looking to experience a summer like they've never had before, this is the place to be in 2017. So we look forward to seeing you in Banff and Lake Louise. Go out and smash it. Smash it. Like oh my god. Like oh my god. Jump out that sofa. Come on. Let's get off. Fill up my cup. Drink. Mazel tov. Look at her dancing. Move it. Just take it off. Let's paint the town. Paint the town. We'll shut it down. Shut it down. Let's burn the roof. And then we'll do it again. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.